Hello guys, today I'm going to teach you how to play a family game, Logica, a mind game for young brains. This is a game for 7 to 99 years, but no problem, everybody can play. And when we unbox this Logica game set, we get this black color board with a cover with these coins. I have unpacked everything, even you can unpack and separate. And first when we open, we have to separate it like this. And then this book is not instructions, it is a clue. It is a clue book in which we can see the clue and do this Logica game. So how to play this Logica game? We should there is a set of coins with two rows and a rectangle. How to play this game? We need to separate the coins in such a manner that we get a code and we can check it in the answers, which is there in the last page of this book. So now we'll start from first row. Use three black coins. So I will take three black coins and I'll keep it separately over here. Then use three red coins. So I will take three red coins and separately keep it here. Then we should take one purple coin, keep it here, and one white coin. So clue one, one red coin touches only one and only other red coins. That means one red coin touches the other coin. So this is the coin which is touching this. We'll keep like this. We'll not separate it like this, because if we have to keep some coins over here, then we have to change the place. So now only we'll keep it like this. Then clue two, the purple coin is directly to the left of a black coin. That means we should keep a black coin over here. So left of this black coin will be purple coin. So we kept the purple coin and directly below a black coin. I took a black coin and this purple is below the black coin. So I'll keep it like this. A white coin is directly below a black coin. So I'll keep a white coin here and a black coin here. So now we have separated the Logica puzzle. Now we can see the answers. Solutions. Key. B, blue for B, blue for B, red for R, green for G, purple for P, yellow for Y, white for W, orange for O, and black for K. So two blacks, that means KK, two red means RR, one white in the down, so W, one purple, so P, one black, so K. Because black is K and red is R. So like this, we can check other clues and we can check the answer in the last page. Thank you everyone.
Show me clues.
This is the clues.
Lipid. So this is the clues, guys.